before you go turkey hunting, you have to pattern your shotgun. Before you go turkey hunting, you have to pattern your shotgun. You have to know at what range, where is your best pattern gonna work? How far can you kill a turkey at? You wanna find the range, your best range for killing a turkey. My gun shoots a really good pattern at 40 yards. That's where I round out what I'm going to do. I've got several things that I have to do. I can't shoot this standing up and holding the gun. I have to shoot it from a rest because I want to make sure that I'm aiming exactly where I want the pattern to hit. The recoil of the gun shooting at a target is more heavily felt than it would be if you shot at a turkey. You probably won't even feel the recoil shooting at a turkey. But you want to make sure that you're on target and aiming exactly where you want the pattern to hit. Keep that in mind. You can't do that from a standing position.